10 Benefits of Stalking Someone Before a Date. We always look for ways to justify the vice of doing those investigations worthy of an FBI agent. Well, we made it. Here we gather you several reasons that make you look completely crazy, such as stalking a guy you like. Check out the 10 positive things that this activity has before a date. 1. Knowing if he's the one in the picture. Because in applications like Tinder, many times you can take a surprise with your date. As one of our editors says, there have been cases. 2. Knowing if what he says about him is true. Many times we often inflate our description and photos in the dating applications, even in person. 3. Knowing if he goes out with someone else. Unless he has his profile too restricted, you could find out very useful things, such as knowing if at that time he is not dating another girl or if he has a relationship. 4. Know some of his tastes. It serves if you want to get an idea of what he is like or if suddenly you do not remain without a topic of conversation. But we recommend you do not inquire much, so you will make your date fun. 5. Know if he is a womanizer. Not all the boys show themselves as they are, some use the art of flirting to get a girl as if it were a weekly challenge. 6. Know how he is with other people. You can know a lot about a boy, how he responds to the comments of others, it's as if you were in his habitat, digitally speaking. You can even tell if he's a jerk. 7. You detect some defect. There is no better benefit than this. From his social networks, you can know if he has a vice, like drowning in alcohol every weekend without exception. 8. Know what to expect on your date. Yes, you can get an idea of how well you can spend it on your date by seeing some photos. 9. Knowing how he was like in his past relationships. Go a little to the past, many guys keep all vestige of their previous relationships. That's where you can see how he got along with his girlfriends if you're interested in something more serious. Although we must remind you that all relationships are different, so do not overdo it. 10. It can avoid you some problem. Seeing that he is a real person, how he behaves with others, what he likes, what not, his vices and how he is with women, can save you from a bad date. Learn how to get a boyfriend. Click or tap below to download this free ebook.